Well, I love Algeria. Algeria is still in my heart. And I'm gonna cry now, sorry. It's just, it's a wonderful place. It has wonderful people.